Chào mừng các bạn đã đến với tab game của Anti Stress Bunny. Ngày hôm nay tôi sẽ chơi các series game của Chapter Piggy Chapter cùng một số game khác. Mời các bạn đón xem.
signed up or something like that. So we're going to take a peek and see what we can find. For now, just get comfortable with the new setup. You can check the security cameras over to your right with the click of that blue button. You can toggle between the hall cam and the men cam. Then over to your far left, you can flip up your maintenance panel. You know, use this to reboot any system to make you offline. In trying to make the place feel vintage, we may have overdone it a bit. Some of this equipment is barely functional. Yeah, I wasn't joking about the fire. That's a real risk. The most important thing you want to watch for is the ventilation. Look, this place will give you the spook, man. And if you let that ventilation go offline, then you'll start seeing some crazy stuff, man. Keep that air blowing. Okay, keep an eye on things, and we'll try to have something new for you tomorrow night.
Thank you. for you to help you get settled in on your first night. I actually worked in that office before you. I'm finishing up my last week now, as a matter of fact, so I know it can be a bit overwhelming, but I'm going to tell you there's nothing to worry about. You'll be fine. So let's just focus on getting you through your first week, okay? Let's see. First, there's an introductory greeting from the company that I'm supposed to read. It's kind of a legal thing, you know. Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, a magical place for kids and grown-ups alike, where fantasy and fun come to life. Fazbear Entertainment is not responsible for damage to property or person. Upon discovering that damage or death have occurred, a missing person report will be filed within 90 days or as soon as property and premises have been thoroughly cleaned and bleached and the carpets have been replaced. Blah, blah, blah. Now, that might sound bad, I know, but there's really nothing to worry about. The animatronic characters here do get a bit quirky at night, but why wouldn't them? No. I was forced to sing those same stupid songs for 20 years, and I never got it back, I'd probably be a bit irritable at night, too. So remember, these characters hold a special place in the hearts of children, and you need to show them a little respect, right? Okay. So just be aware, the characters do tend to wander a bit.